TRX biceps curl level 3. Level 3 is performed similarly to level 2, except your hands are in a pronated or a palms away position, putting more demand on your forearms as well as your biceps. Continue to keep this as a planked movement, meaning your elbows and shoulders are the only joints moving and your body stays planked as you perform the exercise.